Hi, does your laptop keyboard not working? Don't worry, you are in the right place. Here I'm going to show you how to fix your laptop keyboard which is not working on your Windows operating system. Hello guys, this is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician and welcome you to Easy Classes. Okay, before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, we need your support. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, as we know, we cannot use the keyboard right now, so we can use on-screen keyboard temporarily to fix this issue. Let me show you how to open the on-screen keyboard. Go to the Windows icon, right click on that and select Control Panel. If you don't find that, go to the settings, then you can select Ease of Access. Click on that. Now select keyboard, then in the first you will find Use your device without a physical keyboard. Just enable this option. Now you can see the on-screen keyboard will appear. Let me expand it little. Yeah, now we can use the on-screen keyboard temporarily to fix this issue. Just close the window, and now by using this keyboard we have to enter the device manager. There are two methods to open the device manager. First, go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. You will find device manager in the best match result, and you can open that by clicking. Or just go to the Windows search bar and search RUN, then open the run app, and you have to type here, that is devmgmt.msc, then press OK. So guys, now we have opened the device manager window. Here we can fix the keyboard issue by updating the keyboard driver. Yes guys, this is most effective method that will fix your all laptop keyboard issues. So to do that, find keyboards, double click on that. Let me minimize this on-screen keyboard. Okay, once you double click on the keyboard, you'll find the keyboard driver. So just right click on that and select update driver. Now select browse my computer for drivers, then select let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. As you can see, what are the drivers has installed regarding the keyword, it will show here. So you have to select the latest driver from the list, then select next. Now we have updated the keyboard driver. This time you have to restart your laptop. So once you restarted, I hope the problem will be solved. If it is not solved, again come to the device manager, double click on the keyboards, then select the driver, right click on that and select uninstall device, then say uninstall and restart your laptop. Don't worry, if you uninstall the driver, it will automatically reinstall for you once you boot your laptop. So just uninstall and restart your device. And guys, this time definitely I hope the keyboard problem will be solved and you are able to use the laptop keyboard. That's it friends, this was the video on how to fix the laptop keyboard not working issue on our Windows operating systems. Hope you find this video helpful. If you like the video, please comment and share the video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.